There may not be a statewide mask mandate, but Evansville officials want you to bring your mask to the Civic Center. Masks will now be required inside the building beginning tomorrow, regardless of your vaccination status. The Evansville-Vandenberg County Building Authority is putting this into place due to the rise of positive COVID cases in the community. Masks will not be required in your own office, but that's subject to the discretion of department heads. Officials with the building authority say they'll continue to monitor the situation as they move forward.